Welcome to the Dr. Data Show. I'm Eric Siegel. In this very special episode, I'm going to convince you to come to Predictive Analytics World, the conference series I founded. I'll show why PAW is the most valuable machine learning event to attend this year. I'm going to list five reasons you gotta go to Mega-PAW Las Vegas this June, which is our largest annual five conference blowout. First, some background info. Your business needs machine learning to thrive and even just survive. You need it to compete, grow, improve, and optimize. Your team needs it, your boss demands it, and your career loves machine learning. And so I present unto thee Predictive Analytics World, the leading cross-vendor conference series covering the commercial deployment of machine learning. By design, PAW is where to meet the who's who and keep up on the latest techniques. This June in Vegas, Mega-PAW brings together five different industry-focused events: PAW Business, PAW Financial, PAW Industry 4.0, PAW Healthcare, and Deep Learning World. This is five simultaneous two-day conferences all happening alongside one another at Caesars Palace in Vegas, plus a diverse range of full-day training workshops which take place in the days just before and after. Mega-PAW delivers brand-name cross-industry vendor-neutral case studies purely on machine learning deployment and the hottest topics and techniques. This mega event covers all the bases for both senior level expert practitioners as well as newcomers, project leaders, and executives. Depending on the topic, sessions and workshops are each either demarcated as the expert practitioner level or for all audiences. So you can bring your team, your supervisor, and even the line of business managers you work with on model deployment. About 60 to 70% of attendees are on the hands-on practitioner side, but as you know, successful machine learning deployment requires deep collaboration between both sides of the equation. PAW and Deep Learning World also take place in the UK and Germany, and PAW Government takes place in Washington, DC, but this video is mostly about Mega-PAW Vegas, so see predictiveanalyticsworld.com for details about the others. Okay, here are the five reasons to go to Mega-PAW this June in Vegas. Number one, you'll access brand name case studies. At PAW, you'll hear directly from the horse's mouth precisely how Fortune 500 analytics competitors and other companies of interest deploy machine learning and the kind of business results they achieve. More than most events, we pack the agenda as densely as possible with named case studies. Each day features a ton of leading in-house practitioners who get things done in the trenches at these enterprises and come to PAW to spill on the inside scoop. In addition, a smaller portion of the program features rockstar consultants who often present on work they've done for one of their notable clients. Number two, you'll benefit from cross-industry coverage. As I mentioned, Mega-PAW features these five industry-focused events. This amounts to a total of seven parallel tracks of sessions. Bringing all these together at once fosters unique cross-industry sharing and achieves a certain critical mass and expertise about methods that apply across industries. If your work spans multiple industries, Mega-PAW is one-stop shopping. Not to mention that convening the key industry figures across sectors greatly expands the networking potential. The first of these, PAW Business, itself covers a great expanse of business applications across many industries. Marketing and sales applications, of course, and many other applications in retail, telecommunications, e-commerce, nonprofits, etc., etc. PAW Business is a three-track event with track topics that include analytics operationalization and management, i.e. the business side, core machine learning methods and advanced algorithms, i.e. the technical side, innovative business applications covered as case studies, and a lot more. PAW Financial covers machine learning applications in banking, including credit scoring, insurance applications, fraud detection, algorithmic trading, innovative approaches to risk management, and more. PAW Industry 4.0 and PAW Healthcare are also entire universes unto themselves. You can check out the details about all four of these PAWs at predictiveanalyticsworld.com. And the newer sister event, Deep Learning World, has its own website, deeplearningworld.com. Deep learning is the hottest advanced form of machine learning with astonishing proven value for large signal input problems such as image classification for self-driving cars, medical image processing, and speech recognition. These are fairly distinct domains, so Deep Learning World does well to complement the four Predictive Analytics World events. Number three, you'll get pure play machine learning content. PAW's agenda is not watered down with much coverage of other kinds of big data work. Instead, it's ruthlessly focused specifically on the commercial application of machine learning, also known as predictive analytics. The conference doesn't cover data science as a whole, which is a much broader and less well-defined area that, for example, can include standard business intelligence reporting and such. And we don't cover AI per se. Artificial intelligence is at best a synonym for machine learning that tends to overhype, or at worst, an outright lie that promises mythological capabilities. Number four, you'll learn the latest and greatest, the hottest new machine learning practices. Now, we launched PAW over a decade ago, so far delivering value to over 14,000 attendees across more than 60 events. To this day, PAW remains the leading commercial event because we keep up with the most valuable trends. For example, Deep Learning World, which launched more recently in 2018, covers deep learning's commercial deployment across industry sectors. This relatively new form of neural networks has blossomed both in buzz and in actual value. As I mentioned, it scales machine learning to process, for example, complex image data. And what had been PAW Manufacturing for some years has now changed its name to PAW Industry 4.0. As such, the event now covers a broader area of interrelated work applying machine learning for smart manufacturing, the Internet of Things, IoT, predictive maintenance, logistics, fault prediction, and more. In general, machine learning continues to widen its adoption and apply in new innovative ways across sectors in marketing, financial risk, fraud detection, workforce optimization, and healthcare. PAW keeps up with these trends and covers today's best practices in the latest advanced modeling methods. And finally, number five, you'll access vendor-neutral content. PAW isn't run by an analytics vendor, and the speakers aren't trying to sell you on anything but good ideas. PAW speakers understand that vendor neutral means those in attendance must be able to implement the practices covered and benefit from the insights delivered without buying any particular analytics product. During the event, some vendors are permitted to deliver short presentations during a limited number of demarcated sponsored sessions. These sessions often are also substantive and are of great interest. In fact, you can access all the sponsors and tap into their expertise at will in the exhibit hall where they're set up for just that purpose. By the way, if you're an analytics vendor yourself, check out PAW's various sponsorship opportunities. Our events bring together a great crowd of practitioners and decision makers. And those are the reasons to come to Mega-PAW. Brand name, cross-industry, vendor-neutral case studies purely on machine learning's commercial deployments and the hottest topics and techniques. Mega-PAW Vegas not only delivers unique knowledge-gaining opportunities, it's also a universal meeting place, the industry's premier networking event. It brings together the who's who of machine learning and predictive analytics, the greatest diversity of expert speakers, perspective, experiences, viewpoints, and case studies. This all turns the normal conference stuff into a much richer experience, including the keynotes, expert panels, workshop days, as well as opportunities to network and talk shop during the lunches, coffee breaks, and reception. I encourage you to check out the detailed agenda on the website, see all the speakers, case studies, and advanced methods covered. Each of the five conferences has its own agenda webpage, or you can also view the entire five conference, seven track mega agenda all at once. That view pertains if you're considering a mega pass registration, or if you'll be attending along with other team members in order to divide and conquer. Go to predictiveanalyticsworld.com to see all these details, register, and sign up for informative event updates by email. Or to learn more about the field in general, check out our Predictive Analytics Guide at predictiveanalyticsworld.com/guide. Our publication, the Predictive Analytics Times, which includes revealing PAW speaker interviews, and of course, additional episodes of this show, the Dr. Data Show, which, by the way, is otherwise about the field of machine learning in general, rather than about our PAW events. I'm Eric Siegel, thanks for watching. Hit like and share this video if you think your friends would also be interested in why PAW is the go-to conference. And for access to the entire web series, go to thedrdatashow.com.
Who's your data?
Predictive Analytics can help you with decisions. You can call, mail credit, or hire with precision. On Law, Love, and Life, you can prognosticate whom to investigate, incarcerate, set up on a date, or medicate. Charlie Brown never gets his kicks. That's why every old dog needs a brand new trick. If you get sick of chasing sticks or clicks with just a quick fix, you need to learn to predict.
I love it when you call me Big Data.